All right, this is my first time cleaning a gun, so bear with me. Okay, let me get this silhouette of what. All right, first you need to know, you want to make sure it's unloaded. Don't want any accidents. Let's see. Nothing in the mag. Made sure beforehand. Make sure nothing's in there. Nothing's jammed. Like this. I'll show you. Like that. Okay. I want to use this. Maybe. Yeah. I'm going to push on this just a little bit so you can get. Yeah. I have to use a different one. Let's see. That might work. Pop the pin. Alright. It slides off. See, it's kinda gooky. Dusty. Whoop. Yeah, you kinda gotta watch the spring. It's a double spring. Get that off. There you go. And then. There we go. Okay. Get the metal. I just got a leak in it, so we had to wrap it. I'm gonna use cotton because of the fibers and stuff. And I'll start with the smallest pieces. You see, my hands are kind of nasty. Like, it's been sharp, but not a lot. Keep rubbing it. A little bit more, I didn't put them enough. Got a nice even coating in it. Don't get too much on it. Let me try this one better. The black one might be a little bit better. Yeah, that was a lot better. That was just too thin. Get a new one for this part. All We'll do it this way. If it'll stick. Do it this way. Make sure you don't leave any fibers. I'm gonna take it off just in case. Put a little bit more on this. Thing absorbs oil. All of it coated in a little bit of oil. I'm just being thorough. Okay. Here comes the fun part. It's a little bit more inward instead of just in reach. Metal parts there. Anything that's metal, I just rub all that dust out of there. It's got pocket dust. Maybe this way. Whoop. That's something. Sits on like a little lip, like there's just, it's like it's spring loaded base. Well, it is, but it's just like right there. And you can, or here. It takes a minute. I mean, this is metal, you can clean it too, because it will get gunk on it eventually, and it keeps it from rusting. Yeah.